say we need a half a meter of snow on the glacier. That's not much.
Yeah.
And for the lower part that is not on the glacier, so one third of the slope, everything is ready to produce technical or artificial snow. And there we need 3, 4, 5 days of cold weather.